This is the only way. Don't be afraid to die.